entire industrial revolution.
Jobs, increased incomes, and progress up the economic development ladder. With trade flows suppressed by FDI, and FDI still not returned to the pre-crisis peak, charging for modes of international production reduces the room economies have to upgrade to higher value-added activities. Additionally, it can further limit government fiscal revenues due to the greater difficulties in collecting tax from the international production and trade of intangibles. That said, the new age of industrialization also presents significant opportunities for developing countries, especially in terms of and increased access to financial services. Increased connectivity and artificial intelligence can also help exporters. With this broad outline in mind, I want to invite the eminent panelists here today to consider a few key questions in addition to the issues that they want to bring to us.
Well, I've got to acknowledge that foreign direct investment in the mining sector has been the largest